Tonight, a man is behind bars accused in a deadly hit and run in St. Petersburg. It was just over 2 weeks ago when Dwight Horn allegedly hit a man crossing 28th Street North with his pickup truck, then kept on going. 74-year-old James Engel died from his injuries Thursday. Police found Horn about 35 blocks away from the scene. He's charged with leaving the scene of a deadly crash.